the essence of the commitment being made here today is the complete acceptance of one person by another as their equal, as a companion, a friend, and a loving partner.
Purple is my favorite color. It looks real good on you. It's almost like you knew. And everything you say is just right. I laugh at anything you do. It's funny, 'cause it's true. And I don't care if you're skinny fat. I don't want muscle, hair gym rat. I don't care if you are rich or poor, your love is worth a whole lot more. How about you? Do you feel the same way too? Is this everything you've dreamed about? It all counts.
This marriage is a serious covenant made before God, before all of us as witnesses. God's plan was seen from the beginning of creation, for he made them male and female. This explains why a man should leave his mother, father and mother, and is joined to his wife, and the two are united as one. Since they no longer are two but one, let no one separate them, for God has joined them together.
When it's just the two of us, you're so dapper and so fine, and when you dance around the house in nothing but your socks, you are strange, but you are mine. And I don't care if you snore at night, as long as you are holding me tight.
Love is not breathlessness, it is not permanent excitement, nor is it the broadcasting promise of eternal passion. That is just being in love, which any fool can do. Love itself is what is left over when being in love has burned away, and this is both an art and a fortunate accident. Those that truly love have roots that grow towards each other underground, and when all the pretty blossoms have fallen from their branches, they realize that they are one tree and not two.
Do you feel the same way too? Is this everything you dreamed about? It all comes down to you. All I wanna do is make you happy.
You are all that you've been and all that you will be. You are the keys to my cuffs, the pepper in my spray, the ammo in my gun, and the badge over my heart. That is why I take you to be my best friend, my partner in life. Crime and my one and only joy.
Thank you. from day one, you've continually shown me that you really are one of the good guys. And for a while, I didn't think that they existed. You have similar morals and values, beliefs to my dad and my grandparents, my grandpa, rather. I look forward to enjoying the rest of the years that we have together, much like our examples have shown us.
Today you have entered into the commitment of marriage and have chosen to share this joyous event with family and friends. Having promised to love, cherish, and appreciate one another forever, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Lee, you may kiss your bride.
God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave.